Hi, in this tutorial, I will guide you how to unlock PLC Mitsubishi. The first, I open Rig Developer to test connect with PLC. Online, read from PLC. Choose FX CPU series. OK. Config COM port number. I use COM port number 2. You can see the COM port number in the right click, my computer. Manager and select device manager. Component number two. Okay. Connection test. Test successful with every one end CPU. Okay. Now I will execute read from PLC. Execute. Okay, has a dialog password. Close it, and open current version 2.0 Mitsubishi download from unlockpc.com. Open it, and config COM port number. Connect, and get password. Okay, password is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Close it. Read from PLC main execute and page to execute. Okay, now the program already to run to PC. We can wait a minute. The software I use is keyword version 2.0 from unlockpc.com. You can come here and download free. Okay, the program run 100%. Enjoy it. Thank you.